Hi friends, I am Sonali and you are watching my channel Golden Days with me. Now, pineapple season. So, today I will show you how to make Bengali pineapple chutney. Before showing recipe, I will request you please subscribe my channel. If you already subscribe, then thank you so much. Then don't forget to share with your friends and family. Thank you so much. Let's start pineapple chutney recipe. First, cut pineapple in small pieces. Then take 1 spoon oil in karai and take all pineapples. Then add 1/2 cup of water and boil it nicely at least for 5 minutes to 10 minutes. Then add 1 cup water again. And also add 1 cup sugar and 1 spoon salt. After 5-6 minutes, add 1/2 spoon chili flakes. Check salt, if needs more, add it. After 10-15 minutes, it will be ready. That time, you can add raisin and cashew nut. Bengali pineapple chutney is ready. If you like this easy Bengali pineapple chutney recipe, then don't forget to subscribe my channel. Click on notification bell. Share with your friends and family. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Take care. See you soon.